Hey everyone, welcome back. This is going to be Legend of Chugoku, Conflict at the Ishigaki Plain. The sparks of chaos have been rekindled at Bungo in Kyushu. This is to be the strategist Kanbei's final battle. This is the final stage for the Legend of Chugoku. Once you finish this scenario right over here, Legend of Land United, you unlock like a fifth stage for like some of those scenarios that only had four, like Legend of Kyushu and Legend of Chugoku, for example. Because normally there's only you can only do the first four until then. So, you know, let's begin. It was the year 1600 when Daimyo from the west, east and west gathered at Sekigahara. The battle was won by the eastern army led by Ieyasu. Meanwhile, Kyushu, Yoshimune Otomo invaded Bungo, a realm that was once his, in an effort to revive his once powerful clan. It seemed Kyushu was on the verge of descending into chaos once again. However, two men swore that they would not let that happen. They marched toward Kitsuki Castle, which was underseen by Yoshimune, hoping to make their friends proud of their actions. Legend of Chugoku, Conflict at the Ishigaki Plains. You know, this is always like a conflict or battle. As far as the stages go, it's always conflict, battle, retreat, pursuit, or siege, I believe. They might actually have defense thrown in there, perhaps, too. Pursuit, they only use like once, I think. And retreat like maybe two or three times, but mostly it's battle or conflict. So you only get to pick two characters, Kanbei Kuroda and Kiyomasa Kato. I haven't used Kanbei in a while. I would check his weapons. Okay, they freaking suck. I'm gonna get him a new one by reforging. So just gotta pick someone with a lot of weapons, like this. Give it to Kanbei. Make him a new weapon. They gave him one that's slightly stronger than the one he had, so that's fine with me. That'll work for now. And Kiyomasa's weapon is already good, so. Only two characters pick from, obviously, so there you go. Retirement. Yoshimune Otomo, seeking to restore his line, joined the Western Army. He raised troops in Bungo, Kyoshu. The world would soon be united under Ieyasu. Any sparks of potential chaos would be extinguished quickly. Kanbei, who had handed leadership to his son and retired to Bunzen, Kyoshu, gathered his own troops to put down Yoshimune's uprising. Musashi Mizumoto. I know you retired, but we must protect the peace of Kyoshu. Please don't talk like that. You're making my life far harder if you join Motonari in retirement. Oh, it might not be so bad. After this battle ends, enjoy the flowers, right, live a quiet peace of highlight. Retirement. The only man I thought suited to such an occupation is no longer in this world. What are you talking about, old man? Hurry up and get ready. I'm not as kind as he was. Kiyomasa, hearing that Yoshimune Otomo was rising men, hurried back from Sekigahara to his land in Kyushu. You were at Sekigahara, were you not? Will you be in any shape to fight? Enough noise, I don't want to stop the thing. Due to your killed about defeating Mitsunari, this battle cannot be won by a man laboring under such denial. Leave this to me and rest. Yes, I killed my friend, which is why I have to protect Toyotomi no matter what. The only way for our house to continue under Master Ieyasu is for me to defeat all who turn against him. But in the future, well, no matter. Let us work together and defeat the Otomo for the sake of the peace the Tokugawa seek to create. Change of course, and now it's good. Victory conditions: defeat Yoshimune Otomo. Defeat conditions: either Kanbei Kuroda or Naoshiga Nabashima is defeated. Our enemy is a large force, our allies are an undisciplined mob that even makes sense. We need a plan to face the enemy. Don't let the battle drag on. Join the tradition of Lord of Mara. fire attack has occurred near the storehouse. Got that standard bearer. Now to get the other one, lower the morale in this area. No, we've only just harvested the rice. Your plan is to crew. Hurry and destroy the fire source. Okay, there's one more standard bearer over here apparently. Objective, destroy all the fire sources around the storehouse. There, now the morale in this area is down. I'm guessing in here. I really have no idea what they're asking me to do. This is so confusing. I don't know what they were asking me to do. I really don't know. That was a freaking horrible objective. Like, they didn't tell me what to do, it just said destroy fire. We're using terrain to our advantage and defeat the enemy. Give the order. This is our chance. Conrad here. Somebody, send reinforcements. Objective speed. What the freaking hell, really? Damn. I got this. So this is the storehouse they were talking about? Well, destroying fire sources, I guess? Gotta get the standard there. There we go, not a morale though. Find words, wise and kind, no wonder you're loved by the peasants. Musashi Miyamoto with another character, he was introduced in Samurai Warriors 2, I believe. First time he was playable, also. He was there for like Battle of Sekigahara and a few other fights, I believe. And I believe during Sekigahara, I believe he was on the Western Army, if I'm correct. Not really remember. But he is a famous swordsman who fought with like two swords. I don't know if it was based off a real character in history or from a work of fiction, but I do know that was like the fable. Being like one of the greatest swordsmen in the land, Japan at that time. He's even, there's even a game actually called, Brave Prince and Musashi for the PlayStation 1. About a guy, a swordsman from like a ancient time who uses two swords, and he's like really great and legendary and everything. It's great game. Like seriously, one of my favorite RPGs probably, especially for a PS1. Came out a long time ago. I played it as a kid, but it's freaking great though. I'd recommend it to anyone that likes RPGs and likes old school classics for PS1, anything like that. Defeat Kinchiyo Tachibana in order to prevent Taemori and Jizaman Kuro from being defeated. Okay, like, they're passive, whatever. I don't really like Kanbei's playstyle too much. That's, I guess there's one reason why he's only level, or was level 6 when I started this level. I bet it's clear. I prefer Kiyomasa Kato's, at least a little bit. So, I'll use him for the most part. He picks like a sickle or whatever, but yeah, it's cool. They're afraid of us and are prioritizing defense of their main camp. Now it's time to take Kitsuki's castle. Objective. Moriyuki Yoshishiro and Gana Kentatsu Kie. What? It was a trap? And they just fell for something again? Actually, it's all part of the plan too, even though your entire is certainly cut above the rest. I thought Kinchiyo had already returned, but oh, great. A battle where even that girl could be defeated, this is certainly interesting. Boy, time to pay Ethan on the spot. Objective. Defeat Munishige Tachibana Yoshishiro Shimaki. Munishige and others have also returned from Sekigahara. I will attack the enemy main camp. How about you join me, boy? A sudden gambit. Well, as you asked, I guess I'll accompany you. And? We will attack the enemy from his mobile unit. Munishige and the other will not ignore the ally in danger. They're gone now. More reforms show up. For this battle, I have had to cut down my own dearest friends. Any who interfere with my plans will be shown no mercy. What is this? I just have to move out. I will defeat the enemy commander myself. No, actually, you won't, but yeah. objective clear. No misunderstanding.
I'm gonna need it for you, nor Matt, or Matt, and EA. Kamekoroda has defeated Yoshimune Otomo. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Bringing salvation to the people through battle. Magnificent, old man. Thanks to you, I feel my path has finally become clear. That was more troublesome than I expected. I handled this battle poorly. Victory. Get rid of this one, and this one, and this one right here. There we go. Voices from the past. After the conflict at the Ishigaki Plains, Ieyasu united the land. Kanbei went into full retirement, intending to live out his life in a humble hermitage. Kanbei was always surrounded by many children, pulling on his clothing and making him carry them on his back. Hey, it's the old man, the retiree. I've told you, this term is not a suit. Retired people are far nicer than I. They like afternoon naps and reading. A cherry petal fell at Kanbei's feet. Don't tell me you believe flowers to be fragile and transient. Master Kanbei, a flower does not end with a single bloom. They can blossom again, many times as long as the stem remains. Master Kanbei, like it or not, you are retired. The petal had drifted in through a hole in the door. An unseasonal flower indeed. True loyalty. Even after the Tokugawa united the land, Kiyomasa continued to fill his duties as a trusted Tokugawa retainer. The general perception was that Kiyomasa Kato had forgotten all the Toyotomi had done for him and was now completely a man of the Tokugawa. Finally, 11 years after the Battle of Sekigahara, the first meeting took place between Hideyori Toyotomi and Ieyasu Tokugawa. The venue for the meeting was Nijo Castle. Kiyomasa took part as the Tokugawa retainer. Lord Hideyori, it makes me happy to see that you've grown into such a fine young warrior. Master Ieyasu, I wish we could have talked like this sooner. After greetings, Ieyasu and Hideyori were to dine together. This was the moment when Kiyomasa asked Ieyasu if he could remain by Hideyori's side. Kiyomasa, a separate venue has been forever, but we cannot intrude poor on glorious peace. A warrior always desires to stand his master's side. Master Ieyasu, with his background, surely understands this. Such impudence. Takatora, enough. Kiyomasa, you have my permission. You may express your loyalty to Lord Hideyori, my lord. After the meeting at Nijo Castle, Takatora made his issues plain to Ieyasu. Kiyomasa cannot be allowed to get away since he freely displays his loyalty to the Toyotomi. Ieyasu quietly shook his head. He slayed Mitsunari and has had to live with that for more than a decade. Regardless of what others say of him, he has worked hard for me, all to protect Toyotomi. A marked and welcome difference from so many of the fearful obscure former Toyotomi retainers. Lord Ieyasu, Kiyomasa is the mighty wall that protects the Toyotomi. We can never strike against him while such a wall stands. That's for sure. And that is it for the final stage Legend of Chugoku, like, for certain this time. And as always, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. There's just a very few more stages to go. And I would like it if you like the video and leave a comment if you feel inclined, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, because it would be a big help. And that's all for now.